Hello guys, welcome to the iCloud Go channel. It's a blessing to get an iPhone from your family or friend, even when they forgot the password. To unlock it is quite easy, but if Find My iPhone is on, you'd have to go a step further to deal with the activation lock. I hope you got the Apple ID, but if you don't, not to worry, this video will show you exactly how to bypass it right after a reset. This being said, let's dive in. First, restore the device to factory settings with iTunes. To do this, plug it into the computer and put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 10 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button till the connect to laptop icon shows up. Now you can proceed with the restore in iTunes. Download the firmware, then iTunes will start restoring. If you are seeking alternatives, 4U key would be a nice choice. Soon as it finished, you'll get to the hello screen. Now let's go ahead and set it up. Here we go. If you can't get the Apple ID, keep watching. Here is how to bypass this with a tool called 4Me key. There's a link down below if you'd like to try it out. Let's attach the phone to the computer and launch the software. Go to the Remove iCloud Activation Lock section. Hit Start and agree to the terms and conditions. 4Me key will start downloading the Jailbreak tool. Once done, insert an empty USB thumb drive in. Click Start to create the bootable drive. Soon as it finished, you'll get a step-by-step guide on how to do a jailbreak on Windows. You can also scan the QR code here to view it on your mobile phone. So, when you are ready, restart the computer. When it boots up, press the F12 key to enter the boot option. Then boot it from the UEFI hard drive. Here goes the checkerin jailbreak wizard. Make sure the device is still connected in this moment. Then we'll see the device information right here. It says the phone is not supported. Fret not, we should head to the option first. Check off allow untested iOS and skip A11 BRP check. Then go ahead and quit back. Now it changed tune and says it's only partially supported. That's some improvement, let's go on. For the sake of security, it'll put it into recovery mode first. Go ahead and confirm. Once in recovery mode, press start. Then quickly follow each steps to put your iPad into DFU mode before the countdown is over. For iPhone 10 or later, is press and hold both the side and volume down for 4 seconds, let go of the side but keep holding the volume down for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the jailbreak code will be dancing on the device. Well done, now let's reboot the computer. And start the removal again. This time 4Me key will show us the device information. Let's proceed. It'll be done in less than a minute. Well done, now that it says the removal is successfully. Let's check it out. Well, here goes the data and privacy option, which means the activation lock is no longer ahead our way. Let's move on. Make sure not to create Touch ID or passcode. And skip signing into your Apple ID in this process. Once we get in settings, we'll see the Apple ID has been signed out. Now you can sign in App Store and start using it again. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. This is iCloud Go channel. See you in the next video.